Yun lang po ang aking ginawa para kung paano kung na-recover ang aking TikTok account. Ever since the day that you went away. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. For today's video, tuturuan ko po kayo kung paano ma-recover ang TikTok account na naban kasi ako po naranasan ko baka po may dito na hindi alam kung paano ma-recover ang kanilang account. Ituro ko po sa inyo ang aking naranasan at aking natutunan para mabalik po ang aking TikTok account kung paano po mag-appeal kay TikTok. Let's get started! Ngayon guys, ituro ko po sa inyo kung paano po ako nag-send ng message kay TikTok. Yung email na ginamit ko po ay ito, creators@tiktok.com. Tapos, yung feedback@tiktok.com. Then, legal@tiktok.com. Then, yung subject ko po, ang nilagay ko po dyan ay yung aking TikTok ID. I am Prince Anne. Then, ang message ko po kay TikTok ay ganito. Sa aking opinion lang po to guys, ha. Ang sabi ko po dito ay, Dear TikTok, this is, pangalan ko po, I am 33 years old, legal age, the owner of TikTok account, I am Rinsan. I get notification today, October 11, saying that I am banned because of my age related. Actually, I'm not underage. I do apologize if there's any and I will be more careful next time. I want to request for the account to be fixed again because TikTok is my stress reliever and happiness. Please take a look at any account and consider to reactivate my account. Thank you for your consideration and cooperation. Looking forward to be here from you. Then, nag-attach po ako ng files, ng screenshot ng account ko na naban. Ito guys. Yan, i-flash ko na lang sa screen. Then, yung message na nag-appeal po ako. You can send as much as you can guys kay TikTok. Para makita niya po, at saka yung screenshot dati ng aking account. Ayan. Ayan lang po yung ginawa ko guys. Paulit-ulit po, nag-send po ako dito. Then, send. Okay guys, ito po yung message ni TikTok. Yung reply niya sa akin. So, your message was not delivered for the following reason. Mailbox is unable to receive incoming message. To submit your request, click here. Then, this will assure you to reach the correct team so we can get back to you as quickly as possible. Thank you for reaching out to TikTok. Then, i-click lang to natin yung click here. Then, magsisend tayo ng appeal doon kay TikTok. Una, lagay muna natin ang ating email. Then, ang ating username sa TikTok. Then, ilagay natin dito yung account ban kasi na-banned yung account ko. Reason is for age related na hindi naman po ako yung underage. Then, how can we help? Yung message mo kay TikTok, i-copy-paste ulit natin yon. At saka, same lang din doon kanina sa email. Then, same din dito, mag-attach tayo ng screenshot natin. it says na ban tayo. Then ang ating screenshot din ng ating TikTok account. Then i-click mo lang tong confirm that this statement are true before submitting. Okay, submit. Okay, hintayin ulit natin yung request ni TikTok. I mean, yung message ni TikTok. Hi guys, I'm back. Di ba po kahapon, sabi ko sa inyo, babalik po ako kapag may reply po si TikTok sa ating appeal kung bakit nga ba na-banned ang aking TikTok account nang dahil po sa my age kong underage daw po. So ngayon, after nung nag-message tayo sa email, pagising ko po nung umaga after 24 hours po, nag-reply na po si TikTok at ito po yung message niya sa akin. As ang sabi, we reviewed your appeal and your age is now confirmed and updated in our systems. Please check your inbox notifications in the app for any other communications. We apologize for any inconvenience they may have caused. Thank you for your being a part of the TikTok community. So guys, finally, nabalik na po ang aking TikTok. So ayun na nga guys, yun lang po ang aking ginawa para kung paano kung na-recover ang aking TikTok account. Ang ginawa ko lang po ay nag-email. Nung nag-email po ako after nung nag-apply po ako ng appeal kay TikTok, yung technique po doon guys is paulanan nyo po ng email si TikTok hanggat maaari. Send lang po kayo as much as you can guys kay TikTok. Kung hanggat maaari, every 1 hour, every 30 minutes, sendan nyo po. Every 10 minutes, sendan nyo po para po mapansin po kayo ni TikTok. Kasi nga po, tayo nangangailangan. So, ibig sabihin, magpapansin po tayo kay TikTok. Yun lang ang aking ginawa guys. I hope na may natutunan po kayo sa aking video for today. Thank you guys for watching. Bye!